ตะวันรีวิวสวัสดีครับคลิปนี้จะทำเป็นภาคภาษาอังกฤษนะครับเพื่อตอบเพื่อนๆที่เป็นชาวต่างชาติ Hello everyone, this is ตะวันรีวิว channel. I got the question from Thomas. He said, Hello, maybe you can make a video how to make add-ons on two separate channels on Futaba T10J Legas. Then, let's see this one.Now I install the servo on the left hand side for the aileron and the right hand side on this aileron. Then I turn on the remote control. I connect to channel 1 aileron. Then you can see this is work as aileron. So now we will do this one. First, you have to select which channel you want to useTo control this aileron, I will select channel 5. Then you just go to check which channel for 5 by go to the sub trim. Then enter and channel 5 is gear. When you know this is gear, you go to auxiliary channel. Then go to channel 5 and change.To none, null, then exit and go to program mix. Then you connect this one, this servo to channel 5. Okay, I will check by move this one. Now the aileron onlyOn the right hand side, this is channel 1 work, but the channel 5 is still not work. You enter to this one, enter, and you change INH. Go to this one, change INH to on. Then go to the slab. Now the master is aileron, this one, and this is slab. You change from rudder to gear.Gear because the channel 5 is gear. Then you move up to lathe. By this one, you check. I will move to the right hand side and see this one. It should be down. And when I move this to left, this one should be up. So when I move the aileron to right hand side, the black color go to the second line.And when I move back to the right, to the left hand side, the black color go to the line 1. Then I will first to do this one, this one, and I will place plus or minus, and you see this one. First, I will place plus. You can see the servo arm is up.So when you move to the left hand side, it's correct. You can select how high for this one by select the figure on this one. Now I plus 100. You can decrease by place the minus this one. Then if you place minus until see this one.This is minus. That is not the right that you want to use. So you place plus. Okay. First, when you move left, is okay. But when you move right, it still work only this one, but this one not.So you have to change the figure in this one by place plus here and see this one. I will plus. So the servo arm move down, left, right, left right left right left and right and left and right so it will easy to make it by do like this step it will be great if you play subscribe have fun flying ตะวันรีวิว Thailand สวัสดีครับ